every other band was on stage because they wanted to be rock stars. This lot on stage because they had no fucking choice.
We thought we were yumps, which we were.
We would rehearse and rehearse and rehearse so that when we did get a gig, we would show the bastards
the beauty of Joy Division. That we did it, four of us, didn't know what we were doing, didn't know why we were doing it, and the chemistry was unbelievable.
None of them realised how strong and powerful the music was.
I didn't want it to sound melancholy, I wanted just to lop people's heads off.
Yeah, yeah.